When I think of Cal State San Bernardino, I think of my first days at school, how terrified of walking through classes and trying to find my classes. I was completely scared, helpless, but then everything seemed to be put together. And I imagined, every time I think of the school, I imagine myself walking past the coyote, hearing the bell chime, looking at the beautiful library building. I see myself just being in class with my favorite professors in health science department. And I just want to do a special shout out to Dr. Machini and Dr. Verissimo. I would have never imagined myself finishing the last 3 months of my undergrad at home or being on a Zoom calls at all. I imagined myself experiencing my hands-on internship at Kaiser Permanente, meeting my professors, my favorite professors. But due to the coronavirus, it threw everyone off in the entire world. But I feel like the class of 2020, due to this experience, it made us more resilient, powerful, and more comprehending and empathetic towards everyone. And I feel like the world needed this. We need each other. I want to thank those that helped me achieve this first milestone in my life. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, mommy. Tú eres bien importante para mí. Gracias por siempre rezar por mí, tener mucha fe en mí. Dad, this is for you. Yo sé que me estás mirando desde el cielo. Karen, Lucy, Hector, Adrian, Heath. You guys are the most important individuals in my life. You guys were my first best friends. And I want to thank you guys for helping me and always pushing me to be a better version of myself. I want to thank Josie, all my cousins. Thank you for always hearing me vent, cry. Thank you, Stephen, Melody, Andrea, for always being there during those tough times for me. And there's so many friends that have been there for me, Julio, so many. It would take forever. I'm so grateful for everyone that I came cross paths during this journey, and I'm so excited to see what this future has in hold for us. Say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah, but I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Class of 2020, we did it. We survived the coronavirus. The world is ours. The world is yours. We can do whatever we want to do.